Looks like we're recording. What's going on, guys? It's Player Shaw here. Well, otherwise known as Prestigator IX, but, you know, I changed my name, like, what, a month? 2 months ago or something? No, 2 months ago. That wasn't even that long. A month and a half ago. Anyways, I want to talk to you guys about something pretty serious. I mean, not really too serious, but first of all, no headphones. Which means, yes, Echo Demise, if you're watching this video, that means that, yes, it's on your way to you right now. But I'll see if I can get like some kind of picture or something like that to let you know over Discord. Also, make sure you guys follow me on Discord. Anyways, there's another thing I want to talk to you guys about, and it's pretty freaking insane. Thank you guys so much. Like, seriously, you guys have no idea. Like, half the stuff you guys do for me is freaking insane. Like, and shout out to Echo Demise for handing me his Steam account so I could play CSGO. Antonio Gaming over here gave me his Xbox Live information, stuff like that, so I could play games like Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3, and other games, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare. There were so many games I got access to because one of my subs actually helped me out. It's freaking insane how much trust you guys have in me, and I just want to say thank you. Like, I can't be more grateful enough. Honestly, it's insane to say that I have almost 400 subscribers and I'm getting this kind of support. It's freaking insane. Now, of course, with, you know, uploads and stuff like that, I want to go and apologize for not uploading yesterday. It's just things got hectic, okay? I can't control everything. Life just happens. And I probably should, you guys didn't know because you guys probably don't follow me on Instagram or Twitter. Shameless self-promotion. Anyways, on a super serious note, though, thank you to everybody that has donated some kind of help in some kind of way, whether it be accounts, games, like anything of that matter, like tips and comments and everything. Like, it's like most bigger YouTubers won't really care about what they are, about what they have to say. They'll just say like, oh, thank you guys, and, you know, it's been a pleasure, you know, I'm making all this money off you, just letting you know that. No, like, as cheesy as this may sound, I'm a genuine guy, okay? I don't believe in, you know, taking from other people and not giving back, which is why my headphones are gone. Echo Demise, I promise you, it's on your way to you right now. I kid you not. But on a super serious note, though, guys, I can't be more grateful, honestly. Like, the amount of support I get, the motivation I get from the comments and everything, like, keep the grind up, keep going, it's pretty freaking cool. But keep in mind, though, YouTube is a side hobby until, like, maybe, like, in the near future where, you know, if I get, like, 1,000, 2,000 subs, maybe I'll take it, like, slightly more seriously. But for now, I'm not saying, like, I don't want to daily upload, but I am going to continue to daily upload. I'm going to try my best to. It's just, you know, life gets in the way, life happens, so I'm sorry, okay? But on a super serious note, though, you guys are awesome. You guys have helped me out, like, this entire time. I can't be more grateful. Thank you. Now, with all that said and done, there actually is a couple other things I want to talk about. You guys are probably wondering why I haven't touched Xbox in God knows how long. Okay, Xbox is kind of getting old. Look, I know. A lot of you guys are probably looking in the comment section like, what? Like, just looking at this video right now, like, what do you mean? Like, you're quitting console? Like, no, I'm not quitting console. But I am looking at PC gaming. The reason why, online's free. I mean, PC building's, you know, not hard. Not hard at all. And another thing is, I don't have, like, the biggest thing for me is the online fees, okay? I can't stand paying 10 bucks a month to hear, no offense to any young people in my comment section or watching this video, but I can't stand hearing squeakers, annoying people, and people that just love talking garbage online. It's very unprofessional, it's very rude. On PC, I tend to not run into that as much as, how would I put that? I don't tend to run into it as much. I don't run into it at all like that on PC, really, because either one, you're mute, or two, you have a mic, but you know how to speak in a mature manner and a tone. Like, I'm not saying that none of my audience is mature, or, you know, I shouldn't be acting goofy and stuff like that, or I don't act goofy myself, but PC is more welcoming, and the amount of games and the Steam sales and everything, it's way better than Xbox. I mean, come on. But with all that said and done, though, on a serious note, though, I'm not going to quit console. I'm still going to be on console. I decided to switch to PC. Thank you guys so much for all the support. I really do appreciate each and every single last one of you. Catch you guys in the next one. Later.